Purdue Space Program is a student organization on campus that has a ton of technical teams you can join and get hands-on experience with rocketry and other technical projects. We are the largest chapter in the country. Liquid propulsion is very challenging. All of your fluid system, your tanks, your engine, avionic system, ground support equipment. There's just so many elements is, I think, the thing that makes liquid rocketry challenging. Last semester, our team ran 16 fully integrated tests, filling our vehicle, pressurizing the vehicle, and either doing cold flows, condensing methane, and then our final two fully integrated hot fire tests. We had a beautiful burn, 10.3 seconds of amazingness. There's a picture they took of me that my face is like, because I can see the thrust we reached, and I knew that we reached 900 pounds thrust. And that was very excited. Mojave was just such an incredible time. We arrived to the launch site really early Friday morning, and we just started setting up. Like I said, we know what to do. I didn't want anyone on the team to treat this any differently. Wake up calls at 5 a.m., and then we go out, we get to work. We leak check our ground support equipment, and then we go ahead and move on to vehicle leak checks. We move on and go into propellant loading. We're counting down, we're ready, we're arming auto. Auto sequence is on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It launches. So we're able to hear live call outs of altitude. 9,980 feet is max altitude. And we're confused, right? Like that's not right. And we hop in a truck and we drive out and we find her about 2 miles from the launch pad. It's fully intact. I mean, a perfect recovery. Look at each other and we're like, we're going again. We put the rocket on our back and the four of us carried the rocket 2 miles through the desert. There was no way I was putting that rocket back on the truck and letting him drive off-road through the desert with it. Launching a methane vehicle twice within 27 hours is just unheard of. I stood on top of a chair and we were like, we're going again. Buckle up, we're splitting into 5 groups and I'll give you your tasks. And that's exactly what happened. The team split up and we worked until 3 a.m. And we all went to sleep and woke up at 5 a.m. ready to launch again. It's been just such a worthwhile journey, I think, for everyone involved. It's incredible to see kind of what this team can do and how much you can learn from running operations yourself as a college student. The hands-on experience you gain from this team is unreal. When I go to interviews, I'm never asked about my GPA. I'm never typically asked about what I do in my classes. I'm asked about what do I do on this rocket team? How did my last test operation go? The experience this team gives you is like nothing else. There's nothing else in the country like this.